Thank you. प्रभु नित्यानंदा श्रीअद्वैतासदर शिवसादि गौरभक्तवृंदा Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
I'm gonna श्री राधा कृष्ण को गोपी नाय श्याम कृष्ण राधा कुंड गुरु गोविंद धाम की जय। धाम की जय। मायापुर धाम की जय। क्षेत्र की जय। गंगामा यमुनामा तुलसी भक्ति देव की जय। देव की जय। गौरी स्तोत्र जय। गौरी स्तोत्र जय। गौरी स्तोत्र श्री श्री गुरु गंगा जय। गोपी वंदे
So the intellectual class is contaminated, and the whole India is supposed to be the capital of the spiritual world, and that place is supposed to be the jewel or the main place. So he appeared there and he cried and cried for the Lord to appear. Maybe today we can talk, everyone can share different realizations of such great acharyas. So let us chant in the mood of Advaita Acharya today. So something will happen in Tampa and everywhere else. Lord, pray to the Lord to save the fallen souls, including ourselves, right? We're all fallen. Okay. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda
Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sri Vasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा रामा हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे,
जय राम माधव कुंज बिहारी, जय राम माधव कुंज बिहारी, जय राम माधव कुंज बिहारी, गोपी जन
And then we go to Lord Kirtan till midnight. Hi, save the Kirtan till the end. Okay, say something, Vrindavan. My turn, I'll say my turn. He's a great dancer. He's very, very rare. First of all, to go to the level of, you know, God relation itself is a rare thing. There is a fear for God. People fear God. And then one step is okay, I want to understand God. So and then I want to glorify God. And you don't know what is God, what is His name, right? And then you want to know more details of God. And suddenly there is a... We get caught up with, okay, I'm God. This kind of philosophy. The different filters for us to go back to God. So in that filter, you got lost and then that's it. You got stuck. So whoever can escape that filter, then they understand, oh, yeah, there's so many, they caught up in so many demigod worship, right? Millions, and you're lost. You don't know, it's like a business now. You don't know which one to worship, which one not to worship, and you're scared, you're afraid. Oh, if I miss this one, I'll get, right? There's always people running around. Somehow or other they can go to one level, oh yeah, now there are three main gods. Right? Three main. So who are the three main? Mataji can say probably. Vishnu and Shiva. Yeah.
What's the name of it again?
Brahma, the creator.
Oh, Brahma. Yeah. Okay. Brahma.
And the Lord Shiva is, he destroys.
Exactly.
And Vishnu is the maintainer.
Right.
So, at least whoever comes to that platform, yeah, all are same, all equal. At least that's okay. Now reach certain level, right? Millions of millions, and we're like the pyramid. They're right here, almost there. And then when we come there, again there is too many deviations and confusions, right? Oh, if somebody's creator, how? How can he's not? He must be great. He created everything. Right? People speculate. Right? Or someone is destroying, that means he must be great. And he has the power to destroy. So, are people who understand the difference? What is this creation? What is this destruction really about? Right? It's not that the whole thing is getting destroyed. Creation is actually about the material world.
Mm-hmm.
Brahma creates certain material and differently. He doesn't create the spiritual world. He creates different jails for the different living entities to enjoy. Anyway, so today we are not discussing to clarify all this. And then, a little bit above that, you know, people come to Lord Shiva, it's confusion between Shiva and Vishnu. Durga, right? Shiva, Durga. Durga is again, she's supposed to be the mother of the material universe. Mm-hmm. And people get confused. Mother of the universe? Yes, she must be the greatest. Shakti, right? And then Shiva, he is the father of the material universe. He is the same Vishnu, he comes in contact with the material energy. Vishnu never comes in contact with the material. So it's like the same milk, he become yogurt or Shiva.
Mm-hmm.
So, and then someone reaches the Vishnu level. Now they understand, yeah, so Vishnu is actually the above material world. He never contacts the material energy. Right? So in that level, yes, there are very few people coming to that level. But from there, how to go further? Somehow or other we know. Now there is God, definitely. In Western philosophy, they call Him God, Allah, God, that's it. And, but there is a name. So from, when we come to that level of Vishnu the Supreme, we call Vaishnavas.
Say it again.
Vaishnava.
Vaishnava.
Why? Vaishnava, who are Vishnu's devotees, Vaishnavas. Right? The basic difference between the Brahmanas and the Vaishnavas is the Brahmanas are generally they can be smarter, they can be like You don't have to accept the conclusions of the scriptures. You can be their profession. So anyway, so now we are all Vaishnavas, which is a great news. We don't have to research the scriptures. The greatest acharyas in the parampara who have been challenged by different people and they won. People surrender to them from time immemorial. Like it's coming on, it's there from the time of Satyuga, and every cycle this happens. Now after coming to this Vaishnava philosophy, again there are different details. So one has to understand, like there are majorly there are 10 incarnations of Vishnu. So now one can become attached to one form of deity, like Ram, or Narasimha, or Krishna. Right? So there is again confusion. Oh, where do I go? When I go back to spiritual, what is there? So whoever can understand what is in the spiritual world, there is Vaikuntha, and beyond Vaikuntha is Krishna Loka. So whoever can come to the Srimad Bhagavatam and the essence of Srimad Bhagavatam, they are on the top of the pyramid. And they can go beyond the awe and reverence. It's, still there is a fear involved in awe and reverence. Like you worship God with so much fear and reverence. So who can take devotion beyond this awe and reverence? In the whole previous yugas, right? Although there are devotees who experience love beyond this fear of God, but who is actually teaching us? It first started with Krishna. So now Vaishnavas are on the top of the pyramid, and beyond that is now we have to progress from worshipping Lord out of fear to worshipping Lord without fear, to worship Lord as a friend, to worship Lord like a mother, father, right, as a family member. So you can treat Lord like your lover, like your best friend. So these are available. So we are in a parampara where we worship Lord as a friend. So that is our parampara. So today we can talk about certain acharyas, like Advaita acharyas. Tomorrow is our appearance day. I can say briefly about certain great acharyas, Vaishnava acharyas who came in the line of this parampara, where gradually and slowly we can be taken to the stage of loving God. So, before Krishna, like Rama, all kinds of different types of worship of God, different stages of devotees exist, like sages. But after Mahabharata, Kali Yuga started. When Krishna left, after he spoke Bhagavad Gita, Kali Yuga started. And deterioration started. Like the Brahmanas, supposed to be the top class in the human society, and they fell down. Because they fell down, the conclusions are lost. And after that, meat eating was rampant. They were misusing the scriptures and using the scriptures for their own sense gratification. Right? Brahmanas were fallen, and Lord Buddha appeared to stop this nonsense of misusing the scriptures and utilizing it for their own sense gratification. So with his following him, his footsteps, his philosophy is to reject the scriptures so that at least this problem is stopped, like emergency situation. And after that, some kings became followers of Buddha, and they were ruling the entire India. The whole India, like all the kings, kind of Kshatriyas are fallen now. Kshatriya is the king, that the category of the king is they have to take violence to protect the religious principles, right? So they became non-violent. That means they've lost their duty. If a king became non-violent, who will listen to you, right? So first the Brahmanas fell, and then the Kshatriyas fell, and then many, like the Vaishyas also fell with the Jain philosophy and all that. And Lord Shiva came like Shankaracharya. He drove away the Buddhist philosophy. Started from South India, up above North, Himalayas. Like last Sankirtan we were doing last Sunday. Last Sunday, right? Nagar Sankirtan? Two weeks ago.
Last Sunday. Prosper?
No. Yeah, 2 weeks ago. Patel. There is one Buddhist. Mataji was saying, Buddha was born in India, but unfortunately, nothing really went away. It's Lord's plan. He was born in India, but he's not there anymore. The philosophy doesn't exist. So this is the Lord's plan. So he comes and corrects a different circumstances. He comes personally or he sends great personalities. So after that, what happened is the greatest Acharya after Shankaracharya, he came and he tweaked little philosophy a little bit so that people accept it again. He said, you can become God. Come on, pick. Take it and become God. Finish. Don't suffer. Right? Okay, everybody was so interested to do that. And then the great Paramparam Guru of our Sambhat Prabhu and Pandita Mataji, they are from this line. Great Acharya called Ramananda Acharya. He came and he clarified. Okay, don't be fools. Don't think you can become God. You can become godly. Right?
You can become godly.
Yeah, you can become godly. Not God. So you can go and... That much he clarified. He did that. He made big changes. Mm-hmm. So Acharya means he actually protects and he fights. He protects the devotees and he rejects the wrong philosophies. Right? He corrects. That's the mission of Acharya. And after that, another major Acharya, Mahacharya, is Madhvacharya. He is actually, Ramanacharya, he is actually Anantashesh himself, right? Yes. His appearance. See there, where is Anantashesh here? In this picture.
Anantashesh.
Yeah, Balaram actually, the expansion of Anantashesh. Anyway, Madhvacharya, who is Madhvacharya? I just want to make so that nobody sleeps. First time we are changing it like class format, right? We can ask this question. So who is the source of Madhvacharya?
Is he Hanuman?
Hanuman. Hanuman. Hanuman is the source of Madhvacharya. So he takes it to the next level. He clarified, you can become godly, but you can never become God. God and you are separate. Okay, note that point. Right? And there was a confusion about Krishna. Krishna's dashavatara, Krishna's incarnation is so confusing. Right? Last time we were talking about Gaur-Nitya, and we were seeing that all the other incarnations are really not much great thing in front of what Gaur-Nitya has done. But anyway. Lord Rama, he is exemplary, he has showed exemplary qualities for a human being to be like, oh wow, because for us to set the standard. But when Krishna comes, he comes as a Swayam. Because when Rama comes, he comes on a, there's a limitation. Anybody knows what's the limitation? But Narsingadev, what is the limitation? Why did he come like a lion? Half lion?
To kill.
Yeah, but he can come, he can kill, he can give him a heart attack, first of all.
No, but yeah, there was a... Right. Boom.
Right. Yes. So that demon is...
I didn't hear.
So that the demon...
The demon.
Who, Lord, came like half man, half lion.
Krishna.
Yeah, the same Krishna, he comes like half man, Vishnu,
right.
Half man and half lion. He kills the demon, because the demon took a, got a boon from Brahma. Mm-hmm. He meditated on Brahma and said, like, give me immortality. He mm-hmm. said, Brahma said, I don't have the immortality. How can I give you something that I don't have? Mm-hmm. I'm sorry. He said, all right, I'll trick you. He said, okay, can you make sure that nobody, no man or no animal kills me? All right, granted. He said, can you make sure that I won't be killed in a day or a night? Mm-hmm. No problem. Can you make sure that I won't be killed with hands or weapons? All right, no problem. Can you make sure I'm not killed inside or outside? No problem. Not on the land, not in the sky? No problem. Like this, all right.
One important thing, like, I would not be killed by any living or dead being. Anything living or dead, mm-hmm. I should not be killed. So nails.
Oh, in the sense of weapon, yeah. So anyway, so like that, he appeared. So the limitation for him is that he has to come in such a way that he fits in that. He doesn't break the boon of his own devotee, who is Brahma. Similarly, Lord Rama has a limitation. Anybody knows that? What is the boon that Ravana has?
Human being.
Yeah.
Human.
He made sure that nobody kills him. But for human being, he said it's too shameful to ask that a human being shouldn't kill me. At another age. I'll take care of human beings, he thought like that. So the Lord has to come and behave like a human being. Lord Rama. Now we're talking about Lord Rama. There. You know Rama. Mm-hmm. You know a lot. So he behaved just like a human being. Just like when a human being born, you're married, you get problems, right? Somebody kidnaps your wife and you have to fight, right? All that he did. Just like a human being. He can't go beyond a human being because then he'll break the bone. So when Vamanadev came, there's a limitation again, right? So they have, every incarnation is to be within that consideration. But when Krishna appeared, there is no such a limitation like that. Mm-hmm. Right? Is there anything? Anybody knows? When Krishna has to behave like this, like that, is there any boon for Kamsa?
Actually, there are a couple of demons like Shishupala and Dantavatra.
Mm.
So they had a boon that they should be killed by, they also, one of... I don't know if they have any separate boon like Ravana, but they also should be killed by Lord Vishnu himself. So he came as a form of Krishna in that kingdom.
Yeah, but they didn't get any special boon
special
like Ravana,
boon, I don't
Ravana
think
or Hiranyakashipu God. So the Lord is free now.
No, Shishupala got a boon that...
What is that?
Not like a boon, but it's like a...
100 excuses, right? Yeah, he can be... Krishna gave him, okay, all right. He wants to... The same, see, these are actually the doorkeepers of the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
So they are just making this pastime so that we enjoy and we get attached to the Lord instead of getting attached to the movie stories and all that. Right? So this is the whole drama to make the condition so to be attached to the Lord. So what he is saying is in this incarnation, with the same person killed by Narasimha, the same person being killed by Lord Rama, when he appeared and he started abusing the Lord. From his birth itself. So somehow or other it was arranged that you excuse this guy for up to 100 abuses continuously. If he crosses 100, then he'll be killed. So Krishna tolerated. Every time he goes to 99 and stop. He'll abuse 99 words and then he'll stop like this. So once he couldn't tolerate, he went beyond and he's like, and he's gone. So,
actually, there was a story, right? Shishupala was Krishna's aunt's son. So when he born with some irregular shape. So some munis if the boy is all this irregular shape, it's corrected, then he will be killed by that person only.
Right.
So that's what they say. So his aunt he gives everyone to just. Catch of all Shishupala and when Krishna lifted the boy, he got corrected. So then that
they know that
he will be killed by Krishna. So then they beg that, okay, please don't. Then Krishna promises that I'll bear 100 excuses. Then after then I can't. He says. So, So that's what happened.
Pariprabhu, today is at one report. Did you go to the other address? Oh, sorry, we called everybody except you.
Kuldeep Prabhu.
So the topic is, we're trying to explain our lineage, the parampara of where we are. We should know our forefathers, right? Yeah, forefathers are not monkeys. Right? Like Darwin is saying. So we should know our param gurus. Huh? So we'll be proud of them. Who are these great personalities that saved us? Right? So far we just understood that we are top of the pyramid. We overcome all these illusions. We understand Vishnu is the top, and then still again now we're discussing how we can worship Vishnu in different levels of bhakti. So we just discussed how Ramanujacharya, because before that it was all fine, but he was the person who first started correcting the whole culture, Vaishnava culture. So he is none other than the expansion of Ananta Sesh. Madhvacharya is the expansion of Hanuman. So he clarified the confusion that people had about Krishna. So he established Krishna is worshipable. He clarified so many misconceptions in Mahabharata. He wrote Tatpariya and he had darshan of Vedvyas himself. He walked up from North India, from South up to Himalayas twice. Twice he has darshan of. And he defeated so many wrong philosophies in a very, very mysterious ways. So he established Mahabharata foundation. And worshipping Krishna. Because when you come to the level of Krishna, that means you have to understand all the leelas of Krishna. Why Krishna gave this way, that way. That means then you are appreciating worshipping Krishna as a friend. Because in Krishna's pastimes, there's all these friendly devotees. There's no awe and reverence. Like if you see Hanuman, he's always like awe and reverence. He's always praying at the feet of the Lord. But if you see Krishna pastime, is there any picture here? Somebody is standing on the shoulder of Krishna. What? He's God. And somebody is trying to climb on the shoulder of Krishna. Right? So that itself you'll understand. Oh, right? So many girls. What are they doing? Right? So all these pastimes we understand. So he's the Acharya. He's the first Acharya in the Kali Yuga to recorrect the whole lost culture of worshipping God in a certain way. In a way of, as a friend, Madhvacharya. Everybody, you know, so this service is left for someone to carry on. Mm-hmm. It's not that Ramanujacharya couldn't do the whole thing. It's not that Shankaracharya couldn't do what Ramanujacharya did. So everybody comes, they does their part and leave some to others. This is how we should understand. It's not that Prabhupada couldn't have started Tampa, a big temple in Tampa. Right? He could have done it. But he left it so that some devotees have some service. If there is a big temple, already in Tampa, then it will be a different story. Right? So, so what happened when after Madhvacharya? Madhvacharya, he established the philosophy strict rules, regulations, worship and everything. In his lineage, there is a great acharya called Madhavendra Puri. Madhavendra Puri. He is the first person to directly write some poems and things like that, worshipping Krishna as a friend in separation. So there is so much of philosophy means, Eastern means they all know calm and quiet, indifference to everything. This is generally known, right? There's no excitement, there's no fun. So, there's no like lamentation, they have no idea. What is, how do you miss the Lord? So, Madhavendra Puri is the first Acharya who established, like, who started showing the symptoms of crying for the Lord. He was separation of Lord. Like gopis and the friends of Krishna in Vrindavan, they were missing Krishna. They were crying for him, always waiting for him. When he will return, he went to Dwaraka for many, many years. Right? In this mood, he was showing some symptoms. So one of his disciples said, we were discussing about it, he said, "Why are you doing this? Meditate on Krishna." He said, "You rascal, get lost from me. I'm actually burning. My heart is burning in separation of Krishna, and you're saying to meditate on some..." Right? So this is a foolish disciple. So,
Ramchandra Khan, right?
Yeah. And then, after... So Advaita Acharya had a connection with Madhavendra Puri. They met at Madhavendra Puri's time. They both had a nice... Madhavendra Puri was going through, wandering every village and village to find somebody. Like, you know, if you have certain... Like, why you come here? Because you can't find anybody else who you can relate to at your level of seeking, right, knowledge about God. So that's why you like Suresh. Immediately there is a connection, you come in. But similarly, Madhavendra Puri was wandering everywhere. Everywhere was like different stages. But when they both connect, Advaita Acharya and Madhavendra Puri, they have so much of ecstasy. So much of ecstasy. And connection. And they were like, so many things happened. Discussions. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, by the time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, so Advaita Acharya, after meeting Madhavendra Puri, he took initiation from him. Madhavendra Puri. He became his disciple.
Madhavendra Puri is the Acharya of Advaita Acharya.
Madhvacharya, he's coming from the Madhvacharya philosophy. Like everything, like from the Madhvacharya came from Ramanujacharya.
Yeah.
So there is more and more, like one step above kind of thing going. So what happened? There are some pastimes like that. Advaita Acharya is, he knows all the God brothers, so he's very... So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's brother was with Advaita Acharya's teachings. They used to always meet, and he became a sannyasi. We know that. So after Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he took initiation from Madhavendra Acharya, Madhavendra Puri's disciple. Who is? Ishwar Puri. Right? During the initiation, he actually told his... Actually, I got a dream. Is it the mantra that... is it the right mantra? Oh yeah, this is the best mantra. So he actually initiated his own guru, because he is the incarnation of... Last week we were discussing it. He is none other than the same Lord, same Krishna. He wants to understand the mood of the devotees. Like Narasimhadev, he wants to understand the mood of Prahlad, how Prahlad is. So he came like Rama. He took mother and father. He enjoyed that. So when like Rama, when he was like Lord Ramchandra, he wants to understand, and he was to give the boon to sages so they can become his lovers in the next life. So all the gopis and the boyfriends and girlfriends are the sages when he was like Lord Rama. And during Krishna, he wants to understand how this, especially Radharani, how much his selfless love. He could figure out. Everybody's love is a limitation. To this extent, that's it. They can't go beyond it, but she's ready for everything. She's selfless, without any single desire for herself. So, he wants to experience this love, so he comes like Chaitanya. When he came like Lord Chaitanya, then he is... He has taken, he has accepted the disciple of Madhavendra Puri as his guru. Although he is Lord himself, he is pastime. There is one pastime of Advaita Acharya where once somebody comes, like from the same Ishwar Puri's god brother, he comes to Advaita Acharya's house and he asks, "Who is the guru of Chaitanya?" Advaita Acharya thinks, why is he asking this question? He said, externally, he is Ishwar Puri, is a guru. Ishwar Puri. And his son came running. "What? You are saying wrong. How can Ishwar Puri be guru of Chaitanya? He is a young son." So that is a great family. He is not accepting. Actually, is Lord Himself. How can somebody else be Lord? So, we're trying to connect as much as possible. After Advaita Acharya's pastime, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, now he added more into it. He took the level of Madhavendra Puri, some kind of separation for Lord. So he is Radharani himself in the form of Krishna. He took it to the next level. So deep, just like the gopis were loving Krishna. So he took it to that level. Then after Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who is the main Acharya?
Narottam Das Thakur.
Prasada?
Rupa
Goswami.
Yes!
Hari
Bol! You didn't tell us who is the source of Madhavendra Puri and Ishwara Puri.
There is no information. Madhavendra,
Uddhava, right?
Madhavacharya.
No, I mean,
Madhava Sampradaya.
The incarnation of.
Oh.
I know Madhavendra Puri is Uddhava, I don't know. Ishwara Puri.
Oh, no. Ishwara Puri. Madhavendra Puri is Uddhava? No.
Yeah?
Uddhava is. Ishwara Puri is. Not definitely Madhavendra Puri. Uddhava, see, he, one of the godbrother, disciple of Madhavendra Puri, used to associate with Chaitanya constantly. Like another godbrother. Not even Keshav Bharati. There is another godbrother, they met Chaitanya in some other pilgrimage place. And from that time, he is always associated with Chaitanya. He is Uddhava.
Okay.
Very close to Krishna, Chaitanya. He took him to Pandaripur where Chaitanya's brother Vishwarup, after initiation his name was something there. So he is. So, yeah, Rupa Goswami. Because there are many great personalities, of course. After Chaitanya Mahaprabhu left, Advaita Acharya, Nityananda Prabhu, they all quickly left the world. Rupa Goswami and Rupa and Sanatana Goswami, they were from South India, but they moved to Bengal, and they were actually the ministers for the great Muslim king. They were converted into Muslims that time. They are the ministers of Nawab Hussain Shah, he is one of the powerful king. Yeah, their Muslim names were Sakhar Malik and Dabir Khas. And after initiation, they become Rupa and Sanatana. But they somehow escaped the king's palace and became great saints. So we can go deep into everything. So, yeah. So Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami because they were materially and spiritually so in a high elevated experience. And they brought so much of literature for us to follow. So we are all called, in this parampara we are called Rupa Anugas. We are following his philosophy. So Chaitanya gave them lessons. And they put, on the instruction of Chaitanya, they gave so much of literature for us. British. We will be taking like 10%, 20% of what they wrote. So we are Rupa Anugas. So let's now. And the most recent chain is Ramanujacharya, Madhvacharya, Madhavendra Puri, Ishwar Puri, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and Rupa Goswami. Rupa Goswami is the leader of the six Goswamis in Vrindavan. So they actually re-established Vrindavan. Vrindavan was a forest. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, after Krishna left, it was all like forest. So they, on the instruction of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they re-established several temples. They formed different deities. They discovered Radha Kund, Shyam Kund. And they were highly respected in Vrindavan. all types of sampradayas people. So after Rupa Goswami, who is the next main acharya? So Mataji,
yes,
please bring everything here. We can all
yes.
Make life serious. Let them come if they are missing.
Krishna.
Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare
Yeah.